nice vessel of use.
Check out the legs.
Will you quit it? It looks like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Quit it.
Hey, I like muscular legs. Shows you're healthy. Ain't nothing wrong with that at all.
Leave me
babies out. That's right. Well, you got one of them leg things. That's why your leg looks really good. You work out on it.
They looked like this before. I don't like them. You know how when people lift weights, they got the, looks like their knees are real little and bony?
Uh-huh.
Mine looks like that. And then the bottom of the Popeye.
April's making us lasagna. And this is February 20th, 1994. Our cupboard fell off our wall. Yeah. Tell them, Joe.
We hit a deer, me and my dad, last time.
What'd you do, Dad, this weekend, Joe?
Deer bumpers.
We ran over a deer.
We hit a deer.
That's right.
Well, my mom got the
What were you doing now?
Well, my father had to come pick me up.
From where?
Swimming. It's a intoxicated pool of the Comfort Inn. It's just giving me red rash all over my body.
I don't blame you for complaining. We had to pay for that rash. That rash cost me.
Okay, get off of me now.
She's doing her little cooking job. She's got noodles ready.
Should I make another batch?
Yeah, you just did this.
Ow!
What?
Yay! Bleeding!
How'd you do that?
How?
Hot water?
We'll just mix. Ow, it's hot water!
We'll just mix the blood in. And we'll
the y'all get AIDS or something on that.
Yeah. We'll just mix it in. Everybody knows. Give it a little pain.
Yeah, that's gonna help you. Mm-hmm. All right, the girls were dressing up and Lynn made a shoes for me.
They did what?
I don't know. I was getting to makers.
Oh, you poor thing. It hurts.
Oh, ladies, we have shoes.
You don't know. Behind you, good bit, right?
Cinderella's gonna put on her slippers. Very nice. They're playing dress up. Yeah.
Tell them we're ready.
Huh?
Tell them ready.
You ready? Okay, just a minute. Men, get ready.
What?
We're
missing.
Mom, come here a minute.
April, you help her, because I'm filming.
Oh, hang on. Let me get tomato juice off my hands.
I already know
where
they are.
Where? Where they at?
Joe, will you help them? Down at the end of the hall. They said hurry, so it must
be
important.
See what they're doing? I'll tell them.
Hang on, Joe's coming to your rescue.
I'm telling you guys what they're doing. I'm going to tell them. We got some.
Okay, Brian.
Stuff indoors.
Okay, who's first? Okay.
Let me go, April.
It's called the
Beach Club.
Brian, be quiet now.
Okay, you ready? I get to be Miss Announcee.
All right.
Okay, first we have Dusty. What's that? Modeling.
Okay. You gotta put your arms down, baby doll. All right. Tell about her dress, April.
It's a purple pink color with legs and a bow.
And to reach up to Doris's place.
Brian, if you say another negative thing, you're going to be taking 50 sentences for being so negative. Ha ha. Okay, then step over a little bit. Now the next person, April. She looks very
Sammy
nice.
Sammy is next. Dress, and she's wearing a purple pink dress.
Tell a little bit about Bambi.
It's purple.
Pink.
Look at the way she raises it up.
Bambi has problems. She has no chest.
Hey!
Bambi's got a lot of lipstick on.
Hold.
Joe, can you get that curtain over there and turn the blinds?
There's Bambi. I don't know. Now her chest is covered.
Okay, now you stand by. That's
Jay.
It. Here comes Jay.
Go, Jay. Let's see your bare feet.
Jade's wearing a purple dress.
Ooh, she turned around even like a professional.
Her hair looks really
Then all three of you girls stand together. Now, each of you say a little bit about yourself.
I'm not your first.
Okay, you want April, you be the announcer. Ask him a question.
Okay.